There was once a rich man who wore expensive clothes and every day ate the best food. But a poor beggar named Lazarus was brought to the gate of the rich man's house. He was happy just to eat the scraps that fell from the rich man's table. His body was covered with sores, and dogs kept coming up to lick them. The poor man died, and angels took him to the place of honor next to Abraham. The rich man also died and was buried. Those words come from Luke chapter 16, verses 19 to 22. This story is certainly a warning to people who are rich. You can be very successful in this world and go to hell when you die. Often overlooked about these verses is the fact that the poor man who was sick and had become a beggar went to a place of honor next to Abraham when he died. So the very encouraging truth for many, many people is that you can be a total failure as far as the world is concerned and still be pleasing to God and honored in heaven when you die. It is not a sin to be rich, but if you are living with the major focus of your existence, an attempt to become the rich man, you're missing so much that God has to offer. You can live a life pleasing to Jesus, whether you are a beggar or a billionaire. This story teaches the obvious truth that it is easier to please the Lord as a beggar than it is as a billionaire. If you are seeking power, wealth, and status in life, you will find that all these things will wage war against your relationship with Jesus. If you are seeking Jesus, you can please Him as a beggar eating the scraps from the rich man's table. Lord Jesus, I do want to seek You and only You in this life. You are the only success I need. Praise Your holy name now and forever. Amen.